Hello, today I'm going to show you how to draw this symbol. First, we'll draw three concentric circles of these proportions. Let's open a new document, set the stroke to none, and change the fill to a different color. Now press the letter L for the ellipse tool, or select it from the toolbar panel, and draw a big circle. Next, press the letter S for the scale tool, or select it from the toolbar panel, and then press Enter. Make sure the scale is set to uniform, type 20 into this window, and click Copy. And here is our second circle. Let's change its color. Select the big circle and then press Enter to open the scale dialog box. This time type 30 and then click Copy. Let's change the color of this new circle. Next, we'll draw three lines and rotate them around the circle by 60 degrees. Let's swap the fill and the stroke and change the color to black. Now select the pen tool and draw a straight line that is a little longer than the diameter of the largest circle. Select everything, then open the Align window, make sure Align to Artboard is checked, and select Horizontal and Vertical Align Center. Now select the line, then press the letter R for the Rotate tool, and hit Enter. Type 60 into the angle window and then click Copy. Now press the Ctrl and D keys on your keyboard to create one more copy. Next, select everything, go to the Pathfinder window. If your window is not showing, go to Window and select Pathfinder. Now choose Divide. This puts all the divided shapes into one group. Right-click on this group and choose Ungroup. Next, click away to deselect and then choose the Magic Wand tool. Click on one of the yellow shapes to select all of them at once and then press the Delete key on your keyboard. Next, click on one of the green shapes, then go to Pathfinder and choose Unite. Let's change the fill to black. Next, switch to the Selection tool, select only these three shapes and delete them. Finally, change the color of the blue shapes to black, then select everything and align it to the artboard. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.